poor aviator lay dying at the end of a bright summer's day. And his comrades were gathered around him to carry his fragments away. He spat out a valve and a gasket, and he stirred in the sump where he lay. And to his sad comrades around him, these sorrowful words he did say. Take the manifold out of my larynx, take the cylinder out of my brain, take the piston rods out of my kidney, and assemble the engine again. I'll be riding a cloud in the morning, no wingman beside me to course. So take my dog tags to the colonel and send my regards to the force. Forgot by the land that bore us, betrayed by the ones we held dear, the good have all long gone before us, and only the evil are here. So stand to your glasses steady, this world is a world full of lies. Here's a toast to those dead already, and here's to the next man who dies.